So when I get ready for the MLL season, and if I'm on a lacrosse field that has women's lines on it, I'll back the goal up to the women's crease, because top of the fan, the 8 meter of the women's lines, is actually the same distance of the 2-point arc.
And Chesapeake is not afraid to shoot, as evidenced by that 2-point goal. Yeah.